let's go ahead and let's continue our conversation on this. So we're talking about this Quattro. Why don't we focus on that a little bit, because we're talking about performance versus style.
Right, and this is the older model, but really it's what's under that hood.
It was in the vintage class earlier today. Well, that's the skin of a very old car, but sitting up...